Hello there, and you are very, very welcome to Sing Along with Angela. That's me, Angela Reynolds. For the next 6 weeks, on a Wednesday at 3 p.m., I'm going to be here in partnership with Creative Ireland. And of course, the Longford coordinator of Creative Ireland is none other than the powerhouse that is Mary Carlton Reynolds in the Longford Library. And it was Mary who asked me would I do these series of sing-along sessions. So for the next 6 weeks, as I say, I'm going to be here on a Wednesday, 3 p.m. We're going to sing songs that I hope that you know and that you're going to sing along with. So we'll talk as we go. So we're going to start at the moment with a song about sunshine, because we need some sunshine. So it goes like this.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I was sleeping, I dreamt that you were by my side. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. Now I hang my head and I cry. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. It's a long way to Tipperary. It's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tipperary, to the sweet girl I know. Oh, goodbye, Piccadilly. Farewell, Leicester Square. It's a long, long way to Tipperary, and my heart lies there.
So what have we got to do?
Pack up your troubles in your old cape bag and smile. Pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile now. That's the stuff. Oh, what's the use of worrying? It never was what was. So pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile. Cause it's a long way to Tipperary. It's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye, Piccadilly. It's a long, long way to Tipperary, and my heart left there. Cause it's a long, long way to Tipperary, and my heart left there.
Woohoo! Well, I hope you enjoyed that. I hope you're up there singing and dancing and doing all that stuff. We're going to change the tempo for the next song, and it's a song again and that I'm hoping that everybody is going to know and you're going to be able to sing along with me. And it goes like this.
In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone.
where she wheeled her wheelbarrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels alive, alive, oh. She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so was her father and her mother before. And they all wheeled their barrows through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels alive, alive, oh. Daisy, oh Daisy, give me your hand to do. All for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carrot. Oh, won't you look sweet going down the street on a bicycle made for two? We'll do it again. Here we go. Daisy, oh Daisy, I'll give me your answer. All for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage. Won't you look sweet going down the street on a bicycle made for two? She died of a fever and no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Now her ghost wheels her barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels alive, alive, oh. Woohoo! Well done. Molly Malone. I hope you were dancing out there. I hope you were dancing and singing. Now, what'll I tell you? This week, I am choosing the songs because, well, I'm choosing the songs. And I've chose the ones that I hope that you know and that you can sing along with. But you have a way of contacting me. So you can contact me and you can tell me what you'd like to hear. Your requests. Tell me how you're feeling. Tell me what's going on. And you can contact me at angelareynolds1@gmail.com. That's Angela Reynolds, all small letters, the number one at gmail.com. And I'd love to hear from you because even though we can't be together in the same space, in the same room, we can kind of virtually be together. We can have an interactive session so that we are all in it together. And it's all about you guys. I want to hear what you want to hear. And I'll do me best to do the songs that you want. Okay? I'll do me best. Right. This next song is another one that I'm hoping that you will know. And forgive me now, because I do have to push a few buttons here just to make sure that, yes, press the right one. It's always good. Do you know this one? I close my eyes and picture the emerald of the sea, from the fishing boats that dingle to the shores of Dunedin. I miss the river channel and the boats
sad skibbereen. The moorlands and the meadows and the 40 shades of green. But most of all, I miss a girl in Tipperary town. And most of all, I miss her lips as soft as eiderdown. Again, I wanna see and do the things we've done and seen, where the breeze is sweet as Shalimar, and there's 40 shades of green.
We're going to take it up a little bit. You coming with me? I wish that I could spend a night in Dublin's churning sea. I'd love to watch the farmers drain the bogs and spade the turf, to see again the thatching of the straw the women bleed. I'd walk from Cork to Lyme to see the 40 shades of green. But most of all, I miss a girl in Tipperary town. And most of all, I miss her lips as soft as eiderdown. Again, I wanna see and do the things we've done and seen, where the breeze is as sweet as Shalimar, and there's 40 shades of green. Where the breeze is as sweet as Shalimar, and there's 40 shades of green.
Forty Shades of Green. And there are indeed 40 Shades of Green. So I hope you're all okay and I hope you're doing well. And we're going to change the tempo yet again. So this is going to be a little bit up-tempo. So if you fancy getting up and dancing around the table, on the table, whatever takes your fancy. And sing along with me if you know the words. And it goes like this. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. You know what's going to happen now, don't you? Are you ready? Country roads, woohoo! Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountain. Blowing like a breeze, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eyes, country roads,
take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. I hear a voice in the morning as she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads take me home, oh, to the place I belong. Oh, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. Yeah, take me home down country roads. Woohoo! Country roads. I hope you enjoy that. The next song that I'm going to sing is a song that's very dear to my heart. And it was a very favorite song of my brother's, my brother Don, who passed away in 2006. And it was one of his favorite songs, and he would always ask me to sing it. And he would sing it himself, indeed. And it's a song called The Lake Isle of Innisfree. And I'm going to do this in in memory of my brother Don. And I'm going to dedicate it to my brother Padraic and my two sisters, Laura and Stella, whom I think are watching. At least I hope they are. So this is for you.
I've met some folks who say that I'm a dreamer, and I've no doubt there's truth in what they say. But sure, a body is bound to be a dreamer when all the things he loves are far away. And precious things are dreams unto an exile. They take him over the land across the sea, especially when it happens he's in exile from that dear lovely isle of Innisfree. And when the moonlight peeps across the roof of that dear city, wondrous though it be, I still can hear its music and its laughter. I'm once again back home in Innisfree.
Gonna take it up a little bit. You're coming with me. I've wandered over green hills and dreamy valleys and found a peace no other land can know. I hear the birds make music
for angels and watch the rivers laughing as they go. And then unto a lonely cot I wandered, my own dear friends I tenderly behold. The folks I love around the turf I covered, on bended knee the rosary is told. But the dreams don't last, and dreams are not forgotten, and soon I'm back to stern reality. And though they pave the footways here with gold dust, I still would choose my Isle of Innisfree. And though they pave those footways here with gold, I still would choose my Isle of Innisfree.
The Isle of Innisfree, and I hope you're all doing well in my hometown of Drumshanbo at the moment, and all going well. Okay, this is Around the House of Mind, the Dresser One again. And we want you up on your feet, and we want you dancing, as I said, round the table, on the table, with the table. I mean, we don't mind. As long as you're happy. So here we go.
I'm only human, I'm just a woman. Lord, help me believe in what I could be and all that I am. Show me the stairway I have to climb. Lord, for my sake, teach me to take one day at a time. Oh, one day at a time. Sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking from you. Lord, help me to believe in what I could be helping at. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. So Lord, for my sake, teach me to take one day at a time. Oh, do you remember when you walked among men? Lord Jesus, you know if you're looking below, it's worse now than then. Pushing and shoving, grinding my mind. Lord, for my sake, teach me to take one day at a time. One day at a time, sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking from you. Lord, give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. Lord, help me today, show me the way, one day at a time.
One more time, here we go.
One day at a time, sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking from you. Lord, give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. Lord, help me today, show me the way, one day at a time. Lord, help me today, show me the way, one day at a time.
One day at a time. And that's what we're doing. We're taking it one day at a time and trying to get on with it. And hopefully, when all this is over, we'll all survive. We'll be hopefully better people, happier people, more content. Anyway, in the meantime, I'm going to be with you, and I hope that you will join me every Wednesday at 3 o'clock. You can contact me, as I said, AngelaReynolds1@gmail.com. You can access this session on the County Longford Library Facebook page or on YouTube. So we've come to the last song of the session for today. It's been lovely being with you. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly enjoyed it. I'm looking forward to your requests. And next week, we'll do your songs, okay? In the meantime, we're going to finish off with this one. And again, got the right button. It's all about the buttons. In the meantime, sing along with this one. Okay? Here we go. Round the house and mind the dresser. I'll tell me ma when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pull my hair, they stole my comb, that's all right till I go home. She's handsome, she is pretty, she's the belle of Belfast City. She is courting, 1, 2, 3, please won't you tell me who is she? Woo! Albert Mooney says he loves her, all the boys are fighting for her. The knock on the door and the ring on the bell, oh my true love, are you well? Out she comes as white as snow, rings on her fingers, bells on her toes. Old Johnny Murray says he'll die if he doesn't get that fella with her over. I let the wind and the rain, the hail blow high, the snow come tumbling from the sky. She's as sweet as apple pie, she'll get her own lad by and by. When she gets a lad of her own, sure she won't tell her ma when she gets home. Let them all come as they will, but it's Albert Mooney she loves still. I tell me ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pull my hair, they stole my comb, that's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is courting, 1, 2, 3, please won't you tell me who is she? Oh, she is courting, 1, 2, 3, please won't you tell me who is she? Well, thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed the last little while. I certainly enjoyed being with you. I'm looking forward to seeing you again, this time next week. And in the meantime, don't forget, send me in your requests and take care for the week. Bye.